officer and instructor there. We got motor officers Rick George and Rick McGuire, both
Officer inside the vehicle.
Sergeant Marcus,
with your hand outside of the vehicle, open the door. Keep your hands in the air when we can see them. Step out of the vehicle. Face away from us. Walk backwards. Don't listen down to my voice. Driver, keep your hands so we can see them. Keep walking back, passenger. Keep walking back, passenger. Keep your hands on top of your head. Keep walking back.
Someone in the bathroom. It's there in the bathroom.
Yeah.
It's a
okay, driver. Let's do the right thing. I have the canine in the car. If you don't comply with my orders, the dog will be taken to apprehend you. Driver, with your left hand, reach outside of the vehicle and open the door.
No!
Driver, this is your last opportunity. Surrender now. The police dog will begin to fight you. When the dog fights you, the dog will fight you. Surrender now. Your last chance. We're going to have the SWAT team come in. Okay, driver, that's not me, that's the real dog.
I can do that too.
Parsons Spirit, that's the best thing. And the fear is once again safe, thank you to the Illinois police officers. I want to thank our role players today, our driver back guy, was Sergeant Chris Williams. Was passenger was Officer Frank Ramirez. Motor officers were Rick McCoyer and Rick George. Canine officer was Ron Janison and his partner, Arno. And with our SWAT team, we had Detective Fisher, Detective Johnson, Detective Salmon, Officer Carlos Pello, Detective Jackson, and Sergeant Roger Kochman, the driver of the car. So thank you so much. And I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Walking the town.
Enjoy. Now, folks, hopefully you'll have a great time today.
Take many pictures and ask a lot of questions. Thank you.
Mom, wait.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.